there is no XDR without the ability to correlate data from multiple sources across the organization. And those sources, they need to cover both places where you can deploy an agent and places where you cannot deploy an agent. Secondly, XDR needs to correlate data from multiple sources to reduce the time it takes the security analyst to understand what is happening. Think of it like this. There is no value if you just generate incidents that have no context. Therefore, when an analyst is looking into an XDR incident, the security analytics layer must answer all of the immediate questions the analyst would have. And only by doing this, you can truly solve the problem of reducing the attacker to attack. Bitdefender took this approach of building a native XDR. And there are a couple of reasons why we went towards this particular direction. First of all, we actually listened to our customers' needs and we took them into account when we were starting to build all of the sensors, all of the integrations that we have. From the beginning, we never looked at XDR as a race to just add data sources, push them in the data lake, and let the customer figure out what is useful for them. So that means all of the data that we collect is used to create detection. So the built-in analytics provide detection algorithms both locally where the data resides and in the GravityZone cloud analytics platform to correlate across data sources to try and ensure high fidelity of detection. Now, of course, our security analytics layer embeds behavioral detection, threat intelligence, and different MITRE-TTPs. One thing that we are doing with all of this data and all of these detections, we are centrally correlating them and we are building an activity timeline automatically built for each of them together with an organization level visualization and an incident overview. Again, going back to the point of native XDR, going towards this route allowed us to be able to control the data that is coming in, to control the detections, to control the number of false positives, and to be able to automatically mitigate any false positives that might appear.